Should I send my press release to reporters as an attachment in an email? That's a question I get a lot from my clients. Hi, this is Dan Janal from PR Leads and Press Release Sender. No, you should not put an attachment in an email to a reporter unless you know them in advance. That's because reporters are afraid of getting viruses from emails, even from people who look and sound legitimate. So don't attach a press release and don't attach a picture. Instead, paste the press release into the body of an email and send that email to the reporter. If a picture is essential in telling the story, then add a link in the email to your website where the picture is housed. Also, be sure to include your contact information, including phone and email address, so reporters can contact you if they have questions. Good luck. This is Dan Janal from PR Leads.